Alright guys, here's a quick update of my hydroponic system. Kale is growing like crazy, and I got a few watercress coming back. So, they're really big. Some of them I have to start pulling out and starting with small ones again. My malabar spinach vine right there. And I got some kale seedlings dispersed underneath. And some moringa right there. That's where I'm at right now. They're growing very well. And here's a quick look at the kale that I'm harvesting. It's nice thick leaves. I'm putting that in my smoothie.